Lot 2 in the Amati auction is an English cello by George Craske, circa 1850. It's quite unusual, I think, to see a cello by this maker. Usually you see lots of violins and violas, so definitely an interesting instrument to have seen in person.